weapons.
The Leclerc is recognized by numerous world defense experts as being certainly in the top 10 of today's best MBTs, although its chances to stay so are now reduced due to its age and the arrival of recent and very serious contenders. However, as we recall, these grades are worthless until the tank is battle-tested against equivalents. The Leclerc main battle tank was developed by GIAT Industries, GIAT Industries. Its development began in 1978 and first prototypes were built in 1989. Production of the Leclerc MBT started in 1991. It is named in honor of Marshal Philippe Leclerc, commander of French Armoured Division during World War II. It is in service with France 406 and United Arab Emirates 388. Some sources claim that currently only 340 Leclercs remain in service with the French Army. It is protected with advanced modular armor system, which can be tailored to the threat. Its armor is a combination of steel, ceramics, and Kevlar. Damaged modules are easily replaceable. Furthermore, they can be easily upgraded with more advanced armor modules. Turret and hull roof was designed to withstand top attack munitions. Chassis of the tank is covered with side skirts. The main electrical system was duplicated to improve survivability. The Leclerc main battle tank is armed with a CN120-26 120mm smoothbore gun, 52 caliber long. This gun is fitted with a bustle-mounted autoloader holding 22 rounds. Remaining 18 rounds are stored in a carousel-type storage area in front of the hull. Autoloader provides a maximum rate of a fire in 12 rounds per minute. It is claimed that the Leclerc MBT can engage 6 targets located 1.5 to 2 kilometers away in 1 minute with a hit probability of 95%. Gun can be loaded manually both from the inside or outside the MBT. The Leclerc can fire French or standard NATO munitions. Secondary armament consists of coaxial 12.7mm machine gun and remotely controlled anti-aircraft 7.62mm machine gun. Vehicle is fitted with a battlefield management system. It automatically reports to command post tank's location, quantity of ammunition, and fuel left. Broadly similar system is used on the M1A2 Abrams. Vehicle has a crew of 3, including commander, gunner, and driver. An autoloader permits a 3-man crew. Leclerc main battle tank is powered by French VD V8 X1500 turbocharged diesel engine, developing 1500 horsepower. Its power pack is smaller than contemporary tank engines. This feature allowed to reduce overall dimensions of the tank. The power pack can be replaced in field conditions within 30 minutes. Vehicle has a hydropneumatic suspension, proving good cross-country performance. Additional fuel tanks can be fitted at the rear of the hull for extended range. Variants Series 1, original production model. Series 2, SIT Icone battlefield management system added in 2009. Series 21, the commander has now the HL120 panoramic sight, which now features a laser rangefinder and the iris thermal camera. Leclerc Azure, a special version optimized for urban warfare. Vehicle is fitted with enhanced protection package. EPG, prototype armored engineering vehicle. DNG, armored recovery vehicle. Leclerc Mars, provisional armored recovery vehicle prior to the arrival of the DNG. DTT, driver training tank. Leclerc Coffre, or Leclerc T-40. A proposal from the late 2000s to convert existing Series 1 vehicle into a heavy reconnaissance scout, primarily for urban warfare. The conversion included a brand new turret incorporation, a CTA CT-40 case telescoped weapon system, as well as grenade launchers, along with a provision for 2 side-mounted anti-task missiles. Weight, Series 1, 54.5 tons. Series 2, 56.3 tons. Series 21, 57.4 tons. Length, 9.87 meters, 6.88 without gun. Width, 3.60 meters. Height, 2.53 meters. Speed, 72 kilometers an hour. Unit cost, US, $4 million in 2016.
For more information about this outstanding machine, view its characteristics in the description below. And while you're here, be sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more in the future. Thanks for watching.